figure, why drive on this shit once? We could do it twice.
What the hell is it? Is that an example of a wild goose chase?
Well, no, I saw the guys come out front, and then I got up there, and it says, bar entrance, use rear.
Yeah, was it really?
Yeah, so I, okay. I figured, why park here and walk up there?
Well, yeah, that's what I thought we were going to do. I didn't see that sign.
What the hell's that? Oh, is it open? Oh, there it is. Everybody got their key?
Yeah, we're done.
Take
it, then
I'll
get a new one.
What's that?
Take it, then I'll get a new one.
You don't like my motto, seat collars, Daddy?
Oh, yeah. Wait a minute.
Like mine, look at
they're
mine.
They're on your jacket.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
It's orange. You see that? I just noticed that.
Yeah, I told her when she called me and said they're going to be orange. I said, orange?
You look like a fucking motto ski. Come on.
I really like the tan of the Enduro. And you know what Tom was reminding me of the Enduro? When I read the reviews on it. And they said, yeah, it could go through the deep snow real well. And I'm
that's not an issue we have.
Entrance.
Welcome.
I thought I could hold the door when my foot went under it.